Kerry, as I say, shared a stage with us. We've known each other for many years, but never actually performed together. And we had a little experiment. Rather than just singing unaccompanied, we sang to the accompaniment of Kerry's pipes. And we thought we'd just give you a little blast of that now. It's, again, a folk song, a traditional Welsh folk song. It's a love song. It's not quite as depressing as the first one, you'll be glad to know. But basically, it says that wealth will not last forever. Cleanliness and purity will not last forever. But as long as you have got two people, then there will always be true love. And it's called Tra Bo Dau. Thank you. Diolch yn fawr, Kerry. Thank you.